Just when you think, oh, we got rid of that evil and all is well, you will hear that darkness still there, still haunting us. So we hope you enjoy Angels in the Architecture by Frank Ticelli in the Yorkville High School Wind Ensemble.